All right, today we're checking out these KUGUAOK sunglasses. These things are pretty slick. They come in a pack of three, which is something I really like about it because I can put a pair in my car, leave a pair in the house, leave a pair in the boat, whatever you need to do, because I always forget to take them off or I leave them other places and I lose them. So they come in a pack of three and they look really cool. Obviously it comes with like a bag to keep it safe when you in the travel, and a cleaning cloth. So that's pretty nice right here. Here's one style. It's got kind of the clear frame and then the lenses are reflective. These are really cool. They actually are inspired by the screen heroes, like an older style of glasses with the rivets on the side right here that you see. Pretty cool. And they're really lightweight. They're supposed to, and you can kind of tell when you look at it, they've got a little testing piece of paper in here where you can look at that and you can tell how it basically focuses the scattered light. It filters it so that you can see through water, that kind of a thing, better see the fish in the water on real sunny days, that kind of thing. So all right, that's one pair, and they come in a lot of different options as far as packaging comes. You can pick what colors come to you. This one's the all black lenses, black frame, also really comfortable, same design. And these ones are blue. Pull the paper off here. Also the clear frame with the blue lenses in them. So pretty sweet glasses, really good price, and really economical for the fact that they come in three, in a pack of three for that price is fantastic and really good quality for the price. So there you go.